pursuit a short time later because of conditions. The driver, 29-year-old John Hampton, died at the scene. A trooper suspected he was driving a stolen car.